getting help from strangers to get back to life.
One, two, three.
There you go.
Yep.
Pop, pop. Good. Let's get this crutch underneath your arm.
Okay.
This is a milestone for Greg Blanchard. It's been a long time since he's stood upright on two legs.
I got myself in this position. It's up to me to, you know, get me out of it.
Greg's life-saving journey began at Elliott Hospital 3 weeks before we first met him there. Admitted with what could have been a critical infection in his leg, Greg had fallen in his Manchester apartment, couldn't get up, and his wife was desperately worried. She showed up at the hospital with a picture of his leg, pleading for someone to help the love of her life, who had shot up to 804 pounds.
He has been my heart and rock. He's been my soul. I don't know what I'd do without him. I really don't.
Have you worried that you're going to lose him?
Oh, absolutely. Numerous times.
Greg admits he's been barreling toward this intervention for many years. A chubby child, an overweight adolescent, an obese adult. But at 45 years old, he hadn't seen the light of day in 6 years. Stuck in his apartment, too big to even fit through the doorway. Getting him to the hospital was overwhelming, humiliating.
They have to cut a wall out on a person to get him out on a forklift, and that's about what I felt, because there was, you know.
The sunshine was in his eyes. They had to shield his eyes because he hasn't been out in the sun in years.
The road back to life will be long and difficult.
There you go. Punch. Come on. Harder.
But the timing is crucial because Greg's body and psyche are likely at the breaking point.
There's not an organ system in the body probably that isn't affected by obesity negatively. And then outside of that, the emotional side of it, even the spiritual side of it, certainly the financial side of it. So it's on every single level.
He says this time is different. He has a goal and a future and some regrets to make peace with, but he is ready to take back his life.
I still want to live. I still want to be, you know, active. I want to take a walk with my wife. And there's no reason why I can't do it. And there's no reason why anybody can't.
Greg Blanchard has agreed to let us follow his journey and update his progress with our viewers. He hopes to be a source of inspiration and hope for others like him. Earlier this month, with the help of the Manchester Fire Department, Greg returned home, weighing in at 686 pounds, over 100 pounds lost since he first entered the hospital. We'll check back in with Greg in a few weeks to track his progress and meet his new personal trainer, donating her own time to help. Jennifer Vaughn, WMUR News 9.